This was the previous print format of the outliner using the file print options in Scrivener 3 for Windows, when metadata was included. It doesn't look good. Hi, my name's Juliet, and today I'm going to show you how to improve on that printout for anything that includes metadata in the printout. First, I went into Compile and chose the full indented outline and assigned a simple paragraph output. I'm not saying this is the best format to choose. I chose it because it's landscape, so there's more space to use. But this method will work in other templates too. Then I created a new Compile template from it and added in my metadata to the section layout. Now, if you look carefully at the screen, you should be able to see what the problem is. Many of the templates, if not all, have a ton of tabs on the ruler. I think that's something to do with multiple level indents, but it screws other stuff up. So if you have a long metadata title, and long isn't all that long, that will mean your metadata text probably won't line up. Removing some of the tabs will help to resolve this. So, if you want to print the details in your outline or any other format that has metadata, this, I think, is the best way to do it. Better still might be to ensure really short metadata titles if you're intending to print, but that's not always possible. And if your metadata text goes over one line, you might still have formatting issues. If you didn't see that original video on the outliner, this is it here.